way to the ring. From Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Ryback!
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Introducing the challenger, from Manchester, England, weighing 246 pounds, Wayne Barrett.
When Wayne Barrett comes to the ring, he's looking to take someone out of action.
For being a part of what's sure to be a memorable evening. At ringside, I'm Michael Cole, as always, joined by Jerry the King Lawler. And King, what do you think of this first bout of the evening?
This one should be amazing, Michael.
What do you have on Wade Barrett, King?
Well, these guys aren't exactly going to be thinking with a clear mind here. His psyche is likely twisted and turned with the thought of tearing his opponent apart.
So far, this match has been all Ryback.
Oh, man!
If you want to look for a motivation behind Barrett's aggression, it's the almighty dollar. The former bare-knuckle fighter is always looking for...
Oh, my God! Those steps!
Two!
There's the camel clutch! Three. And somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
Come on, move it.
That'll leave a mark.
That was a heavy shot.
Nice reversal there.
Five!
Back into the ring now.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Huge shot to the midsection. Oh, what a counter by the fighter from Manchester. Championship at stake. You know these superstars will get every... Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Oh, what an elbow!
What a kick that was.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Never short on confidence is Wade Barrett. Necessary. Just look at the series of unanswered attacks from Ryback.
I'm getting tired just watching Ryback.
Great suplex that time. A swift kick.
Two.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Ryback's in trouble.
A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
Into the ring now.
Six.
Oh, did you see the force behind that?
What's he doing? Stop the count, ref.
Two.
Oh, man, I thought he had him. This is a tough kid.
Ryback is on the losing end of this one-sided matchup.
Well, this watch out. This kid is living his dream. Ryback has been fighting to make it into the WWE since he was 5 years old.
Two.
Ryback sees the opportunity.
Three.
Hooking the ring.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, Ryback!
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.